Hey, Sarah, guess what I'm playing?
What?
Minecraft. Wait, nope. Never mind. Minecraft. I have an account on Minecraft just to Skype with you on. It's called Skyping with Sarah.
Awesome.
Hey, Sarah, quick question.
What?
Who are you gonna take to midnight?
Hey, stop recording this.
I'm not recording anything.
Yeah, you probably are.
How am I recording anything?
You always record stuff when you play games.
If I record anything, there would be a lot of lag. So, oh my god, I forgot everything. And I wouldn't be playing music if I was recording. Oh, it's nighttime. That's not good. Oh my god, I completely forgot where I left off. That's not good at all. That's right. Oh yeah, I was looking for iron. That's right. God, there's lag. Like, lagging like a dragon. Hey, Sarah, midnight, who are you gonna take?
No one.
Why don't you take me?
It's lagging, Zach, so now...
What do you mean? Are you lagging too?
No, you just said it was lagging, so that means you're recording it.
No. Recording doesn't cause lag, Sarah.
Zach, you're so recording it.
How? You can't see my screen.
You're lying left and right.
How do you know? Your logic behind your statements is false. You're just accusing me of lying.
Yep.
That's against several religions, including my own.
Oh, but you've done it to me before.
How?
Oh my god, my computer's frozen.
Why is it for? Oh, that you're probably causing the lag. Because I'm trying to Skype with you, but you're just lagging.
It's not frozen anymore.
Oh, there we go. Gotcha. So I heard there's this really cool dance called the Midnight Ball.
Oh, really?
And Big Joe was going to ask you.
No, he's not, because I'm supposed to ask someone.
Who are you going to ask?
No one.
We would make a great couple, Sarah. Don't you think so? Don't you think it's Sarah? Sarah?
Sir.
Yay, see that, Sarah? Guess what I'm searching for, Sarah?
What?
I'm searching for iron. I mentioned it before, but, you know, it's fine. You don't have to pay attention. What are you laughing about?
You.
How?
I was paying attention.
Oh my god, look, I'm in a cave. Oh wait,
stop,
you can't
recording.
See my screen. Hey look, I found iron, Sarah.
Stop recording this and
I'm
also
not recording anything. Where are you getting these facts from?
Because you always record it.
I'm not recording anything.
I can't trust you anymore.
You're insane.
Can't trust you anymore.
So okay, I'm gonna give you a situation.
Screen share so you can prove to me you're not.
Okay, you want to screen share? Okay, I got to download Minecraft then. How do I screen share? Let me figure this out. Time out. Screen options for this call. Alright, now, is this it? No. How do I share the screen, Sarah?
You click the little box, and then you click share screen.
Where do I click this box at? I can see your screen. Where'd you find this box?
You go, okay, so you're on the Skype thing, and there's like a little box with an arrow in it.
I don't see this box.
Click on our conversation.
I'm there.
Okay, at the very top row, there's like a phone, a video camera, pause, volume, like no volume, a plus people, and a box.
Yeah, on the box.
Share screen. Click it and put share screen.
So don't see. I'm on a PC.
Okay, yeah, you're definitely recording it.
I'm not recording. I just don't know how to share my screen. Ah, this is a terrible song. Oh, that was a bad song. Okay, now it's playing an ad. Let's go back to Minecraft. Sarah, I'm not gonna share my screen with you. I'm not recording anything. Besides, even if I was, all you would see was some numbers in the bottom left.
Oh my god.
Oh, whoa, God, there's lag.
Because you're recording.
No, I'm not. Oh, this is a good song. Okay. Okay, Sarah. I'm going to give you a situation, and you're going to tell me how you're going to respond to it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
There's a large man with a knife in front of you. How do you respond?
One sec. Phone's ringing.
Okay, have fun.
Hello? No, sir. Probably. Are you on your way?
Down the street. Oh, see, my bad.
Sure. That sounds good. I'll text her right now. Okay, love you, bye. Okay.
Okay. You want to hear a situation? Okay. You're at the movies. A guy grabs you. He takes you into the theater. What do you do?
Go away.
What if the guy's Big J?
Go away.
Why would you respond to Big J like that?
Because I would.
Okay. Okay. Let's say you're pregnant at the age of 15. What would you do?
Get an abortion.
Oh my God. That's terrible.
I can't have that. I'd be 15 and ruin my whole life.
So you would kill the life inside you?
Yeah, because... yeah.
Oh look, the sun's coming up. We live in such a great world. The sun's coming up. It's not.
The sun's definitely hot.
I made shears. Let's bounce. Come on. Man, coming. I probably should have made a sword. Ah, too late now. Oh God, oh my gosh. Oh gosh, there's monsters everywhere, Sarah. What do I do? What do I do, Sarah?
Kill them.
I can't kill them, I don't have a sword, I forgot.
Run away.
I'm running. Oh God, he's gonna blow. Oh my gosh, that was not the smartest thing to do. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's so much lag. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to shear a sheep. There we go. Well, that's about it.